So external anatomy of the fetal pig. So we have here a male and a female pig, and we're going to start with the external anatomy of the head. And since that's the same in males and females, we'll just do this little one. So we'll follow the probe. So the external ear, pinna, and the external auditory meatus, eyelids, upper and lower, right? And the eyes closed. And then you may be able to see some hair specializations, like eyebrows, right? And then just the hair that is coming in on the pig's head, as opposed to, say, like whiskers around the pig's mouth, or the hair on its chinny chin chin. Here's the snout. External nares, the tongue. And then these fluffy structures along the edge of the tongue, papillae. And I think that does it for the external anatomy of the head.